Nice thing is he doesn't bite. That's how he is with.
Yes, they make an odd couple. They met on a building site when Nutty was just a week old. Without a mum, Tony nursed him, and the pair have been inseparable since.
The whole idea is trust both sides. You know, I like me trusting him, and he trusts me.
Does he not leave you alone then? So if he thinks you're his mother,
yeah,
he just doesn't leave you alone.
No, he's there, and he'll go off for 5 minutes, then he comes bouncing back, you know. Just the
two of us. To now where Tony goes, Nutty follows. There's always time to watch TV. Just the two of us. They even shower together. Nutty even goes to work with Tony. And at the end of the day, a quick pint.
Does Nutty depend on you?
At the moment, he does. And, but I'm sure, slowly, slowly, he'll grow. And as soon as he meets a mate, then he'll be off.
But that's the end of you and Nutty.
Yeah, but that's life.
What's the reaction like?
Amazement.
People?
Amazement. He's just amazed. Blows him away.
Because they've never seen a tame squirrel.
No, especially at work.
Yes, one day Nutty might leave Tony, but for now, they're just enjoying the moment.